Hi, I'm Whitney Cummings, comedian, podcaster, writer, director, and person who auditioned to be Flo from Progressive only to get a hard no from Progressive for being too aggressive. What I really like to do is break things with a hydraulic press because it feels good. And my Zoom therapist has bad Wi-Fi. Scented candles is such an insult of a gift. It's like buying someone deodorant or mouthwash, you know? It's like, why not just show up to someone's housewarming with a basket of Summer's Eve and a fanny pack chock full of Listerine strips? You dick! You don't get to decide what my house smells like. That's like deciding what my pussy smells like. That's Gwyneth Paltrow's job. Just because it's a housewarming, it doesn't mean that you should bring me actual fire. I live in California. Should we really be gifting people fire? Only reason you're here in the first place is because I sent the Evite on NyQuil and my phone keeps guessing the wrong Doug. Who would want their house to smell like a moonlit path? You mean nature's dark alley? Do you know how much money I have spent on therapy to forget what happened to me on every moonlit path I've ever been on?
Hey, Whit, what's going on?
I thought you were my horse doing dressage.
No, I was burying my niece in a moonlit path.
Oh, bummer.
Well, I couldn't help but notice that you're burning the candle that I gave you as a gift.
I am. You got me a scented candle.
Do you love it?
No.
Oh, you don't? Okay.
Not my favorite thing.
Not your favorite thing?
No, I mean, it's just like, what? You're like, here, you queef a lot.
I should have just sprung for the 3-day cemetery tour with mung diving included.
What's mung diving?
You never been mung diving? It's like scuba diving, except you and a friend take a freshly dead, like 2 or 3 days dead body. One of them jumps on the stomach while you have your mouth affixed to either the front or the back hole. And all that good stuff just flies into your gullet and you get high as fuck.
Mung diving does sound cool, but I have a bad back and bad knees. I auditioned in Hollywood in the early aughts. The knees have gone. Okay, whatever, Trixie.